This is quite an honor. I can't tell you how excited I am to be here. I've wanted to do this for so long. In fact, I was very close to hosting about 10 years ago. Before I was on Lost, I was on a show called Party of Five. And I remember when Neve Campbell from that show hosted, and I thought to myself, why not me? And then a little bit later, Jennifer Love Hewitt, also from Party of Five, got the call, and I was really psyched because I knew that I was probably next. But then Scott Wolf got asked, and I was like, way to go, Scott. Yeah. But at least I knew then that I was definitely next. So I waited for the call, and I waited. Then the call came that Party of Five was canceled. That's when I realized that my chance at hosting was gone. And what followed were some pretty dark times. I didn't know what to do. I wandered the streets at night. I joined the Merchant Marines. I drank a lot. I killed a man. And then I killed four more. I'll admit it. I mean, I wasn't myself. I didn't know what I was gonna do, but one night I was in a bar and I ran into John Ratzenberger, Cliff, from the show Cheers. And apparently everyone in that cast got to host except for him. He reminded me that there's been a lot of great actors in hit TV shows who never got the chance to host this show, like Matt LeBlanc from Friends. He never hosted. All the other Friends did. The whole cast of Seinfeld hosted except for Michael Richards. Yeah!
And I got here as quick as I could. Foxy, listen to this idea. We could host a show together.
Michael, I'm not sure this is the best time for you to be doing comedy.
Michael? Who's Michael? I'm Kramer. I got the floppy hair again, the high pants. I mean, everybody loves Kramer. I've worked up a whole new act. Did it the other night at the Laugh Factory. Got a great reaction.
Really?
Listen, is there anything on Lost for me? You know, I could be one of the others. I could be Black Smoke, be in one of the flashbacks. I mean, I really, really need this really bad. Foxy, you gotta let me have this.
No. I really want to do this by myself.
Right. You're a real shifty one, Foxy.
We've got a great show. Tenacious D is here.